Keep in mind, you're not alone. That's why it's important to find community. What helped me was having my mentor there for me. I don't know what I would do if I didn't have him. I really don't know, because in certain cultures, it could also be a stigma or it could be viewed negatively. I couldn't bring it up with my parents because they're so far away. My parents live in India. The last thing I want to do is tell them, oh, by the way, I didn't eat for the last X amount of days and I haven't slept. What do I do? They probably flip out, right? And so it's just, I don't want to worry someone else, but how do I take care of myself? And I feel that's why it's important to have a support network. If it's not your family, find your friends. If it's not your friends, find your mentors. Look around you. So everyone repeat after me. I am not alone. Oh, louder. Come on, guys. You can rely on that. That was like, I am not alone. Come on. It's louder than that. Repeat after me. I am not alone.
I am not alone.
There you go. Connect with people around you. And some, you know, find someone who's going to be there for you. And counseling helps. It really helps. I would not want to, like, do anything. And that really helped me out. So seek help. You're not weak just because you seek help.
Thank you.